Welcome to the Camp Log. My name is Timothy J. Forbes. It is the weekend of May 6th and 7th, 2017. Free Comic Book Day was held over the weekend, and we've got scenes first over at the Saratoga Comic Con, held at the convention center in downtown Saratoga Springs, which is where I'm standing right now. It is. We also made rounds as well to Earthworld Comics in Albany, as well as to Excellent Adventures in Boston Spa, before coming back up here.
Excuse me, please.
Hi.
Cool. One person we had a chance to meet with was Jennifer Rinesko. We've got a clip that we have from last September at the Manchester Comic Con, where she was dressed up as Carrie Kelly, of all people, which I like very well. And we also talked about Molly the Mole.
Hey, so what prompted you to do Carrie Kelly?
Well, as you know, Ruby, my partner in Not So Prime over here, has the armored Batman, which took its inspiration from The Dark Knight Returns.
Okay.
So I said, you know, what would be the perfect match for that costume? Carrie Kelly. So here we are. I have it, and it's a blast to wear. It's a lot of fun. Like, bounce around and have a lot of energy, and it's really cool. It's really comfortable, too.
I bet it is. And of course, that kind of led you over as well to doing your impression of Molly on the 66 Batman series.
I did that at Dragon Con. That was my obscure nighttime costume. I just decided I'm going to make my hair really big and do, you know, the 60s bouffant. And it was fun for me. You know, it was a little obscure, but it was fun.
I bet it was. I wonder what Jill St. John would have thought about the whole thing.
Oh, well, I would love to meet her, but you know.
Oh, I know. I mean, I'm not sure she entirely understands, you know, what sort of impact she made on the DC Universe.
That first story, that was a big game changer, that's for sure.
I was there the night it happened in January 1966, I remember. I was 6.5 years old. It made a hell of an impact on me.
Yes, it did. And now you're making your own films and doing your own projects.
Yeah. So, no, but... that's all great.
Yes, absolutely.
Well, keep up the great work. We're looking forward to seeing more things about you in the future.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Always a pleasure to chat with you.
Thank you.
Here are some other scenes as well from the Manchester Comic Con as well, too. Also, we are fondly working on story ideas for Carrie's World right now. We're going to be actually looking at a number of things, such as, we're looking for a lot of different cosplay people, as well as other actors for other roles. Should be very interesting. More will be coming up real soon. You take care. Bye.